väldigt mycket på olika pris, framförallt i stora frågor.
Risk is less in Sweden, but we are definitely not immune, and we need to be very careful and find the first sign on that something is going on, so that we can do as much as possible to prevent it from escalating. Vi har närmat oss 90 000 fall totalt i Sverige. Vi har nu lagt om vår rapporteringsrutin lite grann och vi kommer nu att... What we see right now is among the high school students who are coming back and meeting each other again, that we see some spread there. It's not very dangerous for them. It does not seem to be spreading out in the rest of the society, but it's still something to keep on watch and see that that does not escalate.
No, I think it's a good decision, because I see when I see many people wearing face masks, they are having them here, under here, having a cigarette, taking a glass of water, and then put them on again. And that's not how they should be handled.
And we need to take further steps on the path to becoming the world's most integrated region, the Nordic integration on issues related to border barriers. In the coming months,
If we have a situation with a local outbreak, of course, that will be different measures, could also be wearing masks at a specific time and place, but not for a long term. People will not wear masks for years.